Hello there peeps and welcome back to Subnautica. And today we are going to continue on building with the base. And from between last episode and this episode, I went out and got a couple of fragments. So first of all is the scanner room. And we are definitely going to build that today. And let's check out some other things. Nothing new over there. I just quickly scanning through everything. Oh, I did find a spotlight though, which is pretty interesting. So yeah, we could probably add the spotlight on the outside somewhere and light up the area. But this scanner room, how does it look like? Okay, so I take it it's a big thing. Oh, before I, you know, continue on with everything, let me show you guys. I got a big surprise for you guys. Let's go up to this flotation device of the building of the things. Alright. Vehicle bay. Vehicles. Cyclops, baby. Oh, yeah. We are gonna build the Cyclops maybe next episode. Who knows? And then take it for a spin to maybe the Aurora and see how she is doing. Not pretty good right now. But, yeah. That is the whole idea. But, yeah. It needs, like, 5 ingots, plasteel ingots, enameled glass, and lubricant. The enameled glass requires freaking, what's that? Tooth of the sharks? Not the sharks, the stalkers. That's what they are called. I did a bit of research. They are called stalkers. So, yeah.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, yeah. Let's go outside. Now, I was thinking we can probably extend to this side over here. Oh, yes. Another thing I did off camera was I added a couple of more lockers, and you guys can see I started filling it up. Whoops. All these guys, well, not these two are new, but this one I started filling up with some of these acid mushrooms so that we don't have to worry about it. Battery life. Yeah, that's for the sea glide. And food wise and everything, we're actually doing very well. This is coming along pretty nicely. I moved some of these fruits over to here. And yeah. Pretty cool, pretty cool. So we don't have to worry too much about that. This guy, though, yeah, not really gonna need it. So let's take this one and plop it in here. Oh, and there is other things I have to show you guys as well. There's a lot of that off camera, which is, I don't know, it's pretty cool. And I can just take some of those fruits and just chuck it in here, and they would grow. I took some of the rotten things and put it in there, and it seems like they're doing just fine and dandy. We got like 300, 400 units of power, so that is awesome. In here, these guys have multiplied. Oh yes, they have. There's 3 peepers instead of 2, and you know what? Oh, over here, we have a creature egg. It is doing a thing, a very strange thing. It's like pumping. Pumping up. I don't know what creature this is. We will find out very soon. I don't know when it will like pop out and start growing, but yeah, I think we're gonna have like a line of these things, a couple more aquariums or whatever, and we still need to make ourselves an office and all those pretty little things. So I quickly want to check just miscellaneous trash can, vending machine, desk. How do we fit a desk in here? Doesn't look like it. Wait. Ooh, we can. What I can do is add it like a desk here. And add the sciencey things we found. It's, you know. And make it all so sciencey. You know, it looks like we're doing research on them. Technically we are, but yeah. And also, if you look at the top of the screen, I added also a compass, which was not that hard to build. It was just, I think it was magnetite, which was one of the things. If we go to personal tools, yeah, where was it now? Was it here? Oh, over here. Compass, magnetite, computer chip. And we got other things there as well. Thermometer, I don't know if we need that at any point soon, but just keep it in mind, you know, just keep it in mind. So, let's go ahead, grab medikit. Put medikit in here, you know, just because. And also other things I want to show you guys. Do I have it? No. I have it in here. Let's go to blueprints. So I'm busy with the battery charger. We're looking at that. Seamoth modification station, I really want to go get. And I don't know why it says Cyclops. Like, you know, I can fill it. But yeah. Anyways, back to the scanner room. Yeah, let's go over here. Alright, so it's there. And this guy's got like 71% power. Because I did go ahead and build a new one. So yeah, this guy is stupidly big. So let's go ahead and just add a normal corridor. There we go. And we just require two titaniums. It's just too bad we cannot like line up the blueprints we need. Ugh. Oh, and I moved this over here. I don't know if I showed that off at any point. Oh, we still need to... Oh, yeah. Let's go ahead. I was a bit dumb there for a second. And can I not build from here? Oh, there we go. Nice. Now, what does this require? Enabled glass, titanium, and two computer chips. Right. Now, if we go downstairs, let's first make the computer chips. It's that. No. There we go. So, do we need two quartz, two silver ore, and four of those other things? So, two silver. Do we have any quartz lying anywhere? In here. Oh, does it look like it? Okay, let's go over here. Got one. Right. Okay, so I guess we have to take the Seamoth out for a spin and see if we cannot find any quartz or stuff along the way. And maybe we can find some.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, that's such a beautiful sound. And maybe we can find some, what do you call it? Blueprint fragments and stuff. So let's go back here, and thank you so much for the tips and amazing support you guys are giving me. It's really awesome. Thank you so much. I do appreciate it a lot. And ooh, look, there's a blueprint right there. And a bit of quartz. So let's see, what's this? We'll just scan it, because why not? And let's grab that. And let's go back into this. And let's see if we cannot find a lot of quartz, you know, just to stock up for future stuff, you know, future builds. There, and I think I saw over here. That. And... don't see much of anything else around here. Let's go. That's silver. Sure. Why the hell not? Let's pick that up. Let's pick this up. There's some more quartz. How much inventory space? Not much. We don't have much. Wish we could upgrade our inventory space. That would be brilliant. Now, I don't see stalker teeth or anything. What's this? Nah, don't need it just yet. No, go away. You clipped through the freaking thing. That's unfair. Oh, let's go down here. Okay, it's not following us. Great. And there's nothing here. How many can we grab? Four, five-ish more. Two. Like that, like so. That is awesome. Alright. Oh, it was just you. Alright, now let's go back and see what we can accomplish. Charge. Give me that. Can I... Yes. Alright. Let's go back. Yeah, it's a job well done. For now. But we still need to find Stalker Chief. And that might be a problem. It might. Okay, coming in for a landing. Stop lagging. Every time when that thing farts, that's when it lags. That's when the lag happens, guys. So every time when you get lag, remember it's a fart. Yeah, this was a bad joke. Okay, and now let's go build those computer chips. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot. We need to get those coral samples, which is not too hard to find. We can just go ahead and chop. Oh yeah, I forgot. Inventory full. Derp. Okay, let's go back and just... See, this is why I like to have these things. So let's go ahead and get rid of the silver, the titanium, the quartz, all the quartz. That. And battery, we can just chuck there. And the future, maybe, if we get that battery charger, then the battery creation is going to stop at some point. Okay. There we go. Oh, our knife broke.
Really?
That's a thing? Okay, I did not know that. So let's go back and... this lag, you know. Personal equipment. Is there tools. Titanium and silicon rubber. Okay. Silicon rubber is 2 creepvine clusters. Okay. Is it this? No, that's lubricant. I'm confused. Do we have to go physically out to get... let's get titanium out just to for in case. Behind you, baboon! There we go. Silicon rubber? There we go. Okay, we were fine. We were fine there. That. Tools. Survival knife. Oh, that's a knife. Okay, so let's go ahead and collect a bunch more samples. Okay, so it did not show the durability. That's kind of a unfortunate thing. Come on. There we go. How much space do we have? Oh, let's just get this last one over here, and this one, and this one. There we go. Right. Let's get back, shall we?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you, lady. And that. Where was it? Over here. Right. I forgot. Let's get the stuff out. So it was... What was it? 2 silver. I don't know. I'm just taking right now. And... 2 computer chips. Wasn't it? Was it? What? I forgot. Yeah, 2 computer chips, 3 titanium, and enameled glass. So, 2 computer chips, please. That would be swell. Computer chip. Great. Now, let's go put these guys back in here. Or put these guys in here. That, okay. Inventory is full over there. That is full over there. And that, and just leave these 2 over here. All right. So now, enable glass is, I think it was, no. Glass and enable glass needs a stalker tooth, and it needs normal glass. And how many do we need? Just 1. Okay, so we just need to go find 1 stalker tooth, which could be a problem. Because they're stalkers, but we can find them at the creepvine clusters, creepvine farms, creepvine forests. There we go. That rubber sound it makes every time you jump in, it's hilarious. It sounds like you're squeezing into this. So if we go and look on the ground, they usually would drop onto the ground. Ooh, listen to that. Oh, that's just screaming power. Okay, what are you, buddy? Bioreactor fragments, don't really need. Okay. Let's see if we cannot find any stalkers now. Where would you be? Oh shit, I'm so sorry. Oh, that scared me a little. I just killed a couple fish. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, so you're not there. Here's another one. This one should be fresh off. Oh, crap. Oh, man, I'm gonna get arrested. I drank some bad fish water or something. Stalker 2. Okay, so luckily they don't do... It seems like they can't really do any damage. So it's fine. I don't mind if it tries to attack me. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do, guys? I'm gonna put a cut in here, just float around, see if we can find a stalker tooth, and I'll bring you guys right back. See you guys in a bit! Alright, so we're back, and I finally found a stalker tooth. Finally. But I need to eat real bad. Vital signs stabilizing. Yes, lady, I know. Oh man, thank goodness we have these. 100%. There we go. Let's just grab one more just to make it double sure. Okay. Now let's go ahead and make enameled glass. But we need lots of quartz. So give me this one quartz over here. Give me this quartz. I think we have enough. So we need... enameled glass. We need normal glass, so we just make one glass and then one enamel glass. What? Okay. Construction advanced marines and habitat modules now possible. Right, something is now more possible, which was not more possible than last time. Okay, let's keep that on us. And I think if we go down here, where are them two computer chips? Go ahead, check it out. And three titanium. Nice. Which we will find. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Bob is your uncle. Not really. Bob's not really my uncle. I don't know who the hell Bob is. But alright. Nope, wrong one. There we go. And scanner room. Ready, game? You gonna do this to me now? Why? Why are you doing this? Okay. Fine. Let's do this. All right. I take it it should... You know what? Let's deconstruct it and try again. Wait a minute, was this a hatch over here? I'm being stupid. Or something. No, it wasn't. Okay. So, deconstruct this thing. Or, I don't know, does it just plop onto something anywhere? Does it go on top? Let's snap there for a second. Let's see. So let's go ahead and take this out. What is that noise? You were doing it a second ago and now you're being like no. Why, game? Why? Why are you doing this? Ugh. Not making this easy now, are you? Fine, let's deconstruct this. And see if we cannot add it to... No, not that. Over here. There. That looks good. Okay, and now this. Oh, we need oxygen. Let's quickly go back. Hatch. There we go. Ooh, that was close. And we got water. Maybe it'll be faster if we do this. Yep, way faster. And I think that's another solar eclipse. That is definitely what's going on there. Now, let's see if we can... Did you really want to snap down there? Can you... I don't know. I really don't know. This episode has gone on a bit too long now. Maybe we should just accept the fact that it is going to... Seriously? It's just going to do this, you know, it's gonna do some... Come on. Habitat builder, please. Okay, let us slap it on. I don't know. Over here, I guess. It's gonna look stupid, I know. What? I just picked up something. Can this thing take a hatch? Or what? What's going on here? Can I get into it at any point sometime? What is all this? Interesting. So this is the scanner room, guys. Glitchy as hell. I don't know. I just do not know. Will this thing work on it? Nope. Interesting. Okay, I do not know what the hell's going on, because I thought it says scanner room. It's a room, so I'm supposed to enter it somehow. Or am I being dumb and there's like an obvious entrance, entryway or something? Let's see. Oh, wait. Two glass. Let's go get two glass. We might be able to enter now. Let's go down. Quartz? Where'd I put quartz? We got two quartz. But we need more quartz. We need over here. 1, 2. And down we go. Oh man, this episode's gonna be way too long. Ah! That. One glass. And one more should do it. There we go. Alright, let's jump out. Go this way. Go ahead and start constructing this thing. Okay, and then a hatch. Son of a... Going back for more glass. I knew I should have created the one extra. Luckily we got all the quartz in the world. Let's go ahead, that. It's that, that. And a glass. There we go. Let's go up. Let's go out. Go over here. And then construct. In we go. Oh, this is so cool. What? Oh, this is awesome. Well, what's that showing there? Alright. So anyway, guys, I think I'm gonna end up the episode here, but this is pretty freaking cool. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section what you guys think about this. Maybe next episode we're gonna play with this a bit more. I just wanted to get this done as quickly as possible. So thank you so much, guys, for joining me here on Subnautica. Hope you guys did enjoy the episode, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.